up inside my car. I got pictures, got candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby.
Alright, what's up, Lees? Today we're gonna be exploring Mount Manaia, a mountain of doom. I'm just turning my manual focus on. Very pretty mountain. But it's about 200 and something meters, so it's pretty small.
Apparently, we'll stop. Apparently it takes 2 to 3 hours.
Yeah, I need to turn my shoelace as well. So, I don't know, it'd be pretty boring walking up it, so I probably won't record much. I just record the summit. I'll get some cinematic shots, mainly be taking photos. Got the rest of the crew down there. Yeah, should be pretty dang.
My video.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
got
see?
My hat again.
We need to commentate, Jessie.
Yep. So we're climbing this mountain. There's.
Look at this massive shortcut. We don't need to go all the way.
It's lovely shoelace tying. Beautiful.
You think the audience wants to see that?
Yes.
There's a giant mountain in front of you.
Shoelace tying is better.
Alright, that's boring. Let's go.
I'm boring.
There's other mountains over here. They're pretty, pretty cool. But
pretty cool.
As you can see, the lighting today is pretty bad because we're covered in clouds, so probably won't get any good shots. Jessie.
I think it was real. Which way do we go?
We go down here. It's really not rocket science.
This way.
Not rocket science, Jessie. Look where that takes us.
Oh, it's, sorry.
It's just so bad at direction. It's just like in Laos.
I'm partly blind. I can't leave
that. I'm partly deaf.
You're deaf?
Yes.
For real?
Yes.
What?
Do you not know?
No, I didn't know that.
Rich. Oh, I'm almost out of battery as well. That's great. Anyway.
I can't do that.
I'll see you, Lees, later. Thank you for watching. first 50 FPS video.
Yes, guys, go subscribe.
It's probably crap. Dislike the video.
It's a beautiful video. It's a wow.
So, my camera's about to die, so goodbye, Lise. Thank you for joining us
goodbye.
On another adventure. And we'll see you next time on Dragon Ball Z.
God in heaven, you know I love you.